Normally in my country we use a lot of cream and butter. For this course it's only cheese. It's much more.
So it's a nice nut dish, creaminess of spinach, cottage cheese, and the sauce, which is different. So it'll look like what the sauce of a butter chicken, which is familiar, but the elements are very different.
And the sauce not only, you know, is very colorful, but it adds a really bright acidity to the dish.